It is a freak skiing accident. A 46-year-old man suffocated to death after his coat got caught on part of the chairlift. But how did that happen? Jim Murray takes a look at what went wrong.
It was a freak accident that claimed the life of a 46-year-old skier. It happened in the swanky Colorado ski resort of Vail. Jason Varnish was getting on chairlift number 37.
48-year-old male. No breaths, no pulse. He's unconscious, possibly due to strangulation.
The local coroner's office said that the seat was in the upright position. Somehow, Varnish became entangled in his ski clothes and was asphyxiated. He was unable to breathe due to his coat and tight clothing around his chest. His jacket caught and he was asphyxiated. That's just a tragedy.
I mean, it's horrible. I mean, I can't think of something more horrible for the people, his family, how horrible it is for the people that had to watch it occur and felt helpless.
The accident took place in a location at Vail that's recommended for expert skiers only. We've got up one gondola and two black diamond chairlifts, and now we're skiing down to chairlift 37, where the accident occurred. What happened to the banker from New Jersey is rare, but similar accidents have happened before. This kid was hanging by his coat at a different ski resort.
How are you doing, Mason? Good. You're doing good, buddy. You're doing really good, okay?
The lift was put in reverse, and he was rescued before he was injured. Notice the seat was in the incorrect or upright position. Joseph Block is a Colorado lawyer who represented another skier injured on the very same lift. What do you say when people say, look, skiing is dangerous?
Yeah, I mean, there's inherent risk in skiing. It's a dangerous sport, but riding a chairlift and being strangled and asphyxiated is not one of the inherent risks in skiing.
In a statement, Vail said it takes all incidents seriously and is conducting a full investigation.